Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to share your Adobe Express link using your mobile device. To share your project link for Adobe Express is super easy. Open up your Adobe Express application to get started. Now, go ahead and tap on the project you want to share from your list of projects. To find your list of projects, go to Your Stuff at the bottom of the screen. From the Files menu, go ahead and select the project you want to share and tap on the little three dots right at the top right corner of the selected project. Now you will be able to see a list of menu appearing on the screen. Tap on the Share button and then this will generate a shareable link to your project. You will be given an option to copy the link and share it directly through various apps. Example, emails, messaging app, social media, etc. To simply copy and share the link, tap on the copy link button and you can then go back to any other messaging application or your email and then select a contact and paste in the link that you just copied from Adobe Express. Now send the link to your selected contact and then the recipient will now be able to access your Adobe project through the shared link. So that is how you will be able to share your Adobe Express link using your mobile device in just a couple of minutes. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.